Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that a man was observing halt along with Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam wearing ihram. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2885.